Next, I'll sing a fairly rare pada. This is a pada of Haridasa called Shri Pranesh Das. So Pranesh Das lived in what is today Raichur district in the 18th century, 1722 and thereabouts, mid-1700s. His pen name colophon was Pranesh Vitha. And this is a creation of his, but a composition of I don't know who, but a cousin of mine forwarded a priest at a matha singing this beautiful composition in Raag Lalit. The credit really goes to a person called Sanjeevachar Purani, who has sung this and made it sort of viral. He has no instruments playing, he is just singing it with so much bhakti. This is a lovely pada called Yako I Bhava Bhanga, Sako I Mana Bhanga, Saka Bekaro Ranga Ranga, Yako I Bhava Bhanga.